Placing all of his godly power.
Thank you. The ghost of Sparta. Then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus. You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the king of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Hidden deep within the spire lie the Sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
Yeah.
my way out of the fires of torment to change my fate. And for my efforts, the sisters shine their light upon me, delivering the very object of my vengeance. Kratos. The servant of Ares. Do you remember that day, Spartan?
I will never forget that day.
This time, Ghost of Sparta, I will have your head.
No! Not you again!
Yeah! That door was my only escape.
I have faced test after test in search of the sisters. And now you have dashed it all away. You certainly do not live up to your reputation, Ghost of Sparta. But perhaps this is a test. Are you watching me now, sisters? Give me a sign! Am I, the great Perseus, to kill this fallen god to receive an audience with you? Will that allow me to bring my love back from the grasp of Hades himself? If not, at least I can bathe in the glory of being the one who brought down the mighty Kratos, the slayer of gods. Although I hardly think a harpy's fool such as yourself deserves such praise.
I'm right here.
Thank you.
no passage here. You will never make it across. You think you can, but you cannot. Do you hear me? It's my wings that will make it across. It is my test. Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus? It is my fate to make it across! This is my test! The sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light! The sisters have sent you to help me. I realize now.
The Sisters' Temple is far above Kratos. You must get back to the surface.
I have come too far to fail!
Return to Sparta! Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta.
You watch. cried out for you. They begged for their god to save them. But you did not come. Left with no choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
Yeah. been expecting you.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change
their destiny, Kratos.
We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War. And I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die.
Woven the events of your life.
And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live.
Yeah! Ah!
never control your threat, Kratos. Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The Sisters of Fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The Sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
Sparta. for me!
My son, you have started a war you cannot possibly win. The fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
Athena! No! Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Kronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Kronos. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No. I have no father.
God after God will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself.